Hello, everybody, and welcome back to GT2 Plus. So last time I made my way down Pike's Peak, so next up, it's time to go around the tracks in reverse, starting with Smoky Mountain North. We got 5 more opponents. Pulsar is back. I think it's the 90 Celica for the second one, and then the Lancer Rally Car is Evo 6, so the Pulsar, what should I use? Alright, let's try the golf. Flawless run up until I hit the wall there. But I still win. Built up so much momentum. Clear up my garage further. How many vehicles do I have? 85. Alright, I'm gonna try and take on the Celica and the Pulsar for the fun of it. Thank you. right, I win. Okay, so next up, my opponent is Devo 6, and you know what? Let's try Mirror Match. Probably a bad idea, but what you gonna do? Okay, that did not work. You know what? Let's break out that Celica I want at Laguna Seca. Haven't tried this thing yet, and there's at least one other rally event I want to give this thing a shot in, so... because this thing is an awesome rally car. All right, that's it for Smoky Mountain Reverse. And since I get no prize, I'm just gonna call it for now. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this segment. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll talk to you later. Bye for now!